getting a small screwdriver. Looking back in the centre, there should be a small gap just about to see a wheel. What you want to do is basically, it's really hard to see. You sort of turn the wheel.